Motherload! Get out of here, piggy. This is my corpse. Hey there, Biz414 here. Back on the V for Vanilla server, dressed as Finn the Human, my awesome Halloween costume I got from Oda's shop. I didn't really have a chance to wear it. Some of the other guys went and trick-or-treated on the server, went base-to-base getting treats. I was actually trick-or-treating in real life with my in-real-life children, so I wasn't here for that, but yeah, I figured I'd wear it for a little bit. I might actually go ahead and just carry it with me and wear it for right now. I'm not doing a whole lot of too dangerous stuff today. Ignore the chickens. The forever dying chickens in my base. Let's get away from them. Way from them. Way over here. There we go. Now we can't hear them. The first thing I want to do today is I've got a whole bunch of tools to fix. Not necessarily that one, but this one's dead. About dead. I've got a couple of these Efficiency 5 Unbreaking 3 ones just for when I'm doing like power mining with a beacon, with a Haste 2 beacon, so that I'm not wasting these kinds of guys. But it's kind of a moot point nowadays. I think it's the same cost to repair one of these as it is to repair one of these crazy OP picks. But I still keep a few of them around nonetheless. I kind of wanted to put some Efficiency 4 books on here too, but I think I've only got one left. Yeah, just one left here. I might have some at my other base. But I don't think so. I do have a villager at a village off, and I think it's that direction, maybe. I don't remember. Maybe it's that way. No, I don't remember what way it is. There's some village I found at the beginning of when we first started the server, and I've got a villager trap there that I think has Efficiency 4 books, if I remember right. I need to try and move him over here. But yeah, first thing I'm going to do today is I'm going to head to spawn, head to the end, and repair some of these picks. I've got some diamond blocks here that I can use. I've got some sticks. The main thing I need to repair is my shovels. I'm using my Silk Touch shovel. But I want to repair these just normal Efficiency 4 Unbreaking 3 ones so I can get back to work on terraforming my mountain over in the savannah. I did get some dirt from my sand exchange that I set up last time. XO visited us and dropped off a few stacks of dirt. I think I've got it here. Right there. A few stacks. So that's enough to get us started on that project a little bit more. But yeah, gonna need a little bit more dirt probably to finish doing what I need to do over at the mountain. But yeah, let's go ahead and head over to the Ender. Oh, hello. Hello, sheep. What are you doing here in the nether? I see you're stuck in there. Yeah, I think I've mentioned before, Doza's been going hambone, placing slabs around here, around the fortress here at spawn. I'm surprised that with all this work, somebody hasn't extended these platforms to make more spawning places for the withers. So I might have to talk to somebody about that. Me and Digi did find a really, really awesome pair of fortresses way that way that we were going to do something with, but never got around to it. It's not saying it's never going to happen, just saying things happened, we got busy, and it didn't do. But if we don't do that, we should definitely do something here to make this more efficient for hunting the wither skeletons, you know? It's already better than it was because of these slabs, but if we expand some of these platforms and make a couple levels, you could get crazy amounts of skulls, but that's a whole nother thing. Right now I just want to get to spawn, which involves hopping up this cliffside here, since I still haven't set up my nether portal. I don't really have like a big plan for today for what to do. I'm just kind of winging it. So maybe we'll work on starting our portal path after I fix my tools. We'll see. Alright, let's be nice to these fellas. Ooh. It's very precarious, my road to the hub. This is why I usually just ride my horse to and from spawn. It's pretty quick nowadays. There shouldn't be any ghasts up here. And this should all be safe to walk in. I hear a dog. Okay. Spawn. That's where we want to go. Oh, and we also should probably go get some, these things. Sea lanterns at some point, like I said I was going to last episode. You know what, while we're here, maybe we should do that. Maybe we should investigate where the tunnel to that thing is, to the sea lantern place. Now this is Jack is a Zombie's tunnel, I believe. And that's Exo. That's reserved for Paperclip. Dunmar Manor. there's the Dozes. The Wonders of the World portal that RJ was going to set up. Which I don't know how he's going to do that. There's multiple wonders. So I'm wondering if he's planning to do like a big, long, windy path in the Nether that goes to each one of them. Which would be cool. I'll have to ask him. This never ceases to scare me. Alright, let's go check over here. I know there's a path that goes to the, oh, hello, doggy. That goes to the place, Phil's, that goes to the, Guardian Farm. Okay, that's Akari's. What are you doing here, fella? Oh, here it is. I think this is it. With the Prismarine. Let's make sure. Sea Money, Oda's was back there. Teddy's hard-won tunnel. Teddy's new on the server. We announced it in the Twitter and whatnot. But yeah, he's new. Recently just joined last week. He's a great builder. Go check out his channel. He builds some really awesome stuff in his single player. And can't wait to see what he does here on the V4V server. It's going to be great. I don't know whose this is. There's no name on it. No name. RJ's Hollowed Hill. And what's this one? Let's see where this goes. I don't think this is anywhere that I'm supposed to be. All right. I think that the one that I want is the one that's back here. One that I originally thought was the sea lantern place with the prismarine around it. That makes sense to me. Some chicken. Have no idea how long this is, so I'm going to drink a potion of swiftness, and we're going to go, go, go. It's not too far. It's down there. Ooh, there's Teddy now. His YouTube name is Teddy C. Think. Alright, this has got to be it. This has got to be the Guardian Farm, right? Portal to AFK platform, portal to the collection area below, safe drop on the right. Oh, neat. Alright, so we're going to go here. I haven't been here yet to see what this looks like. Whoa! There, let it load in. Yeah, there's still not any decorative stuff done to it. Pope set this up, and it's mostly just, so far, just a big cleared out box. Pretty sweet. You know, I bet you I could just drop from here down to those little green blocks if I tried really hard. Man, it would be bad if I messed up, wouldn't it? Oh, it would be so bad if I messed up. So bad. So bad. Alright, so guardians should be spawning down there. They should be falling into a little lava trap and dying and giving us their little wonderful little drops. Their crystals and shards and such. So I'm gonna go ahead and stand here for just a little bit, off camera, of course, and I'll be right back. All right, well, welcome back. I'm naked as a jaybird. I was gonna go down and check and see how many drops I had. I was only standing there for a couple minutes, and I went down the safe drop chute that's set up at the Guardian Farm. And like a noob, like a big, dumb, stupid idiot, I held shift instead of space bar when I fell down onto a slime block. And I splatted. I splatted real bad. I gotta get over to that Guardian Farm and get my things. It's actually here in the Nether. Which it should still be okay. It just happened. There's nobody in here. Yeah, I should still be able to reclaim all my things down here. But man, that was not expected at all. I just totally forgot. It's been a long time. It's been a long time since I've tried to do a slime block drop. So let's go ahead and go get our things. Oh man, I'm gonna starve. I'm not gonna starve. It's right there. Maybe I should go down that stupid staircase instead. Alright, this time, when I fall down the safe drop chute, I will hold shift. Or not shift. That's what I did last time. I will hold space instead of shift. Here we go. Whee! There's all my things! There's my sword! There, you see. Holding the space bar is what you do. Alright. Let's put on our Finn outfit again. Make sure I've got all my things that I need to have in my inventory. We got our axe, we got our sword, we've got our shovel, bow. There's our Finn shirt, our bucket of Wawa. We got our fortune book, our Finn hat, arrows, another speed potion, our pick, empty bottle. I'm missing my Finn pants. Where are my Finn pants? Finn pants. Did Finn pants go through the portal? They might have. I did explode in a ball of items right here. Let's go ahead and go through the portal and check and see if they went through. Let's eat whilst we do. Yay! There we go. Finn pants. All better. Alright, we got all of our stuff back. No biggie. This is nice down here. So there's a little bit of decorative stuff going on down here, at least. The walls still need fixed up. But I like this. I like that there's just a big glass cube of water here. It's nice. Ink sacks for dark prismarine are there. Oh, listen to them squeal. Ooh! All kinds of prismarine shards. What about the little crystally things? Do they go over here? Ooh, there's some already made. I can probably just take some of those. Yeah, here's some crystals. Alright, let's go ahead and make some. I don't want to just take the ones that are already made. Even though I could. Nobody's gonna care. I just want to kind of see if I remember how to make these things. I think it's more of these than it is the crystals. Let's see. I think it's something like this, right? Is this how it goes? No. Is it the other way? Like this with them on the corners, maybe? Like that? No. How about if I put some of you in the middle? No. How the heck do you make these things? About like that. Nope. There's a way. There's gotta be a way. About, like, I just tried that. Oh! I thought I just tried that. Alright, well, here we go. Could have sworn I had them arranged just like this already before. But I guess not. Alright, we're only going to be able to make a few of these, which is fine. I don't need a ton right off the bat. I mostly just want to finish my, my barn. I needed a few for my barn. Alright. Oops. Let's grab a few more shards. Where are they? This one. A few more there. And I need like multiples of five of these, right? There we go. This will make us like five more, I think, right? Four more? Yeah, four more. That's cool. 29. That's good enough. More than we need. Can I not put these back in here now? Alright, well, we'll put them in here. I hope that's okay. Alright, so we've got some sea lanterns. Good. I'm going to cut again, and I'll meet you back at spawn. We're going to go to the end and repair our tools. Alright, be right back. Alright, here we are back in spawn town. Before we go downstairs to the end, I wanted to point out there's a new shop up there that Dunmar's been working on. I'm not going to go inside of it. It's not open yet, but I like it. It's a very nice angular-shaped building with a really cool-looking water bottle on top. I like it. It's all 3D and whatnot. Alright, down we go. Well, there's supposed to be a fancy, like, I think that we've got it all set up now to where it's all public mines, keep tunnels well lit. And I'm pretty sure we've got it all set up now to where there's a tunnel to the room where the end portal is, and it's actually like kind of like a fancified room, public mines. Where is, shut up, where's the end? Oh, here it is. Boop. Nice. Yeah, I like this. I hear slimies. What are these for? Is this like... Oh, this shoves you in? Oh, that's cool. Here we go. Into the end we go. Ready? Ready? Whee! That's awesome. I like that. All right. Now we've got the nice little... hoppy ice road here to make us go fast. Go, go, go. Go, biz, go. And boom. Alright. Oh, they're loud. Alright. I'm gonna smack these fools for a while and repair all those tools I had in my ender chest. Please tell me there's an ender chest here. There is. I'm gonna repair all these tools. Oh my god, you're so loud. Shut up. We're gonna repair our tools. Shut your mouth, and then we'll be back. I'll probably just join up at one of my bases, okay? I'll be back. Alrighty. So, I'm back at my base. I repaired all my tools. So, we're all good on that front. I was going to start on my nether tunnel. But, I use quartz in it. This is all the quartz I have. I used to have a bunch, but I donated a ton to the hub back when Phil was still working on it. So I'm going to have to go hunting for some more quartz, which isn't a big deal. I don't mind going on little nether walkabouts. So I think that's what I'm going to do for the rest of the episode here, is go hunt for some quartz. Now, I don't know where at, like where to go to find some. Let's let this load in real quick. I could probably just pick a spot and just start, like, strip mining around. I could be really bold and try and pillar up and get this stuff on the ceiling, but that'd be insane. So let's not do that. Let's go ahead and give me 1 minute. Like I was saying, I had a phone call I had to answer there. we gotta go look for some nether quartz. And I'm certainly not going to pillar up and get that stuff in the ceiling. That would be stupid. So, and I also don't really want to do a whole bunch of strip mining in here, because that would kind of defeat the purpose of what Doza's been trying to do here. So let's just go ahead and... Well, that looks precarious. Let's go ahead and head down here. And I'm just going to head in the general direction of where Digi and I found a... Found our fortress. Oh, I was going to bring some nether or ender pearls so I could ender pearl around in here. Oh, well. Oh, don't even ask me, C Money. Don't even ask. I held shift instead of space when falling onto slime blocks at G-U-A-R-D-I-A-N, farm. Yeah, I had 8 deaths. I now have 9, but still pales in comparison to Sea Money's. 10 times more than me. Yeah, aw shucks. Okay, he's being nice. I won't poke him. But yeah, I'm pretty proud of that. I've only died... How did I get over here? I've only died 9 times. Which is pretty good. There's some people that have died way more than that. So I'm pretty proud of that. I've been doing all right for myself with my survivability. Which is cool. Makes me feel kind of BA and stuff. Alright, so let's go over here. Up there, I think, is the way we want to go. Ooh, there's a little bit of nether quartz right there. Alright, let's climb this hill. Oh, hello. Ghasty boo. Hi-ya! Watch me accidentally hit a pig man in here doing that. Let's see if he dropped a tear. Running kind of low on those. Where's his XP drops and whatnot? I don't see them. Hi-ya! Did he fall into the lava? He must have. I don't see any XP orbs or anything around. Ooh, some quartz right there. I do have my one of my fortune picks with me. I didn't bring an ender chest because my ender chest is full, but that's okay. We should be able to do all right. Get plenty of quartz without it. Whoa, that could have been bad if that was a hole. All right, so here we go. Here's some nether quartz here. I'm gonna go ahead and mine some of this stuff. That was short. I was hoping I'd be a bigger vein than that. Let's make ourselves a safe way down here. Safe-ish, anyway. There we go. And one more. There. All right. Here's more quartz here. So this is what I'm going to do for the rest of my afternoon. So we had a little accident. I fell down into some lava. I've got a fire resistance potion here. I was able to luckily jump right out and get onto this platform. But man, that was close. That scared the bejesus out of me. And I just got a comment from Teddy congratulating me on only having 9 deaths so far. Almost made it 10. Almost made it 10. Fell in lava. Hunting quartz. That was close. I'm super lucky on that one. Whew. Alright, let's get back up and continue hunting for quartz. I just fell down like... these, like this little hole here, maybe? I don't know. Let's cover that up. That's dangerous. Where did I fall? I think that is where I fall. Yeah, close call. Indeed, sir.
Ow!
Yes, yes. Alright. Stop being on fire.
Ooh, the mother load.
Get out of here, piggy. This is my quartz. That. There's more right there. Everywhere, it's everywhere over here. Whoa, run away! Dig above your heads, kids. You're fine. You love it, don't you? Little jacuzzi for you piggies. Go away. So, I've been hunting around for quite a bit. I got... wrong button. Quite a bit of quartz so far. Almost 9 full stacks. I'm 16 little... Yeah, they're quartz shards away from 9 full stacks. I do need to have some loose shards like this because, like I said, I am going to make a few daylight sensors. But I'm really far away from my base. My base portal is positive 16. Let me look at my paper. Negative 155. So that's, we want to go towards negative X. About 420 blocks almost. Good number. And towards positive Z. What is that? 450? Yeah. Long way. So I'm just going to walk at about this diagonal. I might end up just digging a little tunnel from here back home. If worse comes to worse. Ooh. I didn't mean to reload. My chunks, but yeah, I'm just gonna walk along this path here, down on the nether floor here, and see if I can't find a safe path home. I totally lost track of the way home. I just got very, very turned around. But at least I have my coordinates written down. Oh no, get out of that lava, get out of the lava! Oh, that's the wrong one. Drink this one. Drink it. Oh, jeez. Dog barking, children home. Let's take a potion here. Regen some health. Glad I brought that along too. That scared the crap out of me, man. I did not expect there to be a little lava pocket in there. I was just harvesting some quartz at my leisure, and all of a sudden, boom, lava pocket. That was really, really bad. Could have been worse, but wowzers. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and convert this to blocks, and then the rest of the stuff I grab I'll probably just keep as loose shards. The rest of the stuff I grab along the way anyway. Alright, so just to remind myself, towards negative X and positive Z, so this diagonal. Oh man, that scared me. I'm glad I still had that that fire resistance potion. But now I can be kind of haphazard and take risks, walk through lava as such, because I've got this magical potion on, at least for the next 7 or so minutes. Still gotta be careful of fall damage, I don't want to fall down in there. Yeah, regen's still on, so we can fall. It's okay. I'm also glad that I put on my real armor instead of still wearing my Finn costume. That would have been the end of me if I was still wearing my Finn costume, falling in lava like that. The protection on my armor saved my buns. Oh, a little too low. A little too low again. Stop flying upwards. Die. There we go. All right. Looks like we can get across over there. I'm just going to let you folks take the walk with me. Let's go down. Ooh. Careful. There's a ground over here. There we go. That's where we want to get to. Ooh, yeah. All right, got to be careful now. We don't have the regen going anymore. I do still want to grab some of this quartz along my way. I don't want to overlook it. At least the easy stuff. I'm not going to go super far out of my way to get it. But if it's in my path, I will grab it. Alright, let's go up this hillside here. Hoppy hop hop. Still nothing looking familiar around here. We are a ways out. Oh man, need to get some food. This is what I should have done to repair my tools. I'm already level almost 50. Just from running around hunting some quartz. Alright, let's go down this hill here. Okay. Let's go across here. Build a little bridgey bridge. Hiya! I see some quartz right there underneath the lava. So I'm going to try and make a little lava cup here. To catch it. So I can get what's underneath. Go away, dissipate! Oh, this is, like, ground level, so I gotta be careful here for more lava pockets down in here. Alright, there we go. Alrighty, so continuing, let's make sure I'm still going the right way towards negative X, positive Z, yep, we're still going the right way. Grab this stuff right here, since it's right out in the open, easily attainable. Here, another ghast. Okay, be careful leaping over these hills here, so I'm not jumping into the abyss. By the abyss, I mean the lava ocean. Ooh, this is a nice vein of it. There we go. Oh, well. Oh, hello, sir. Can I get him with one shot this time? Nice! Alright, let's grab this vein here. This is another nice big one. We'll get to level 50 before I get out of here. Alright, some more right here. Do I want to go through here? Yeah. Let's see if this goes anywhere. Oh man, I did not think I was going to make it into that little slot there. But we did. We squeezed right in. All right. Come on, let me up here. All right, let's go this away. I don't want to go that way. Hello, pigman. Okay, here we go. We're getting close now. Our X is about right. We mostly just need to go this way now, I think, right? No. Mostly that way now. Okay. This looks like somebody might have built that staircase. I don't want to go down. I want to be out in the open where I can see things. I think we're almost home. Yes! Yes, here we go! Oh, man, I didn't get to level 50. Very, very close, though. Is there any more quartz around here I can grab? You know what? No. Let's not tempt fate anymore. I've almost died, like, a dozen times here. So let's just get the heck out of heck. The hell out of hell. And go home. That's enough. That's enough quartz hunting for today. I've got plenty. I'm one up there. Ah, here we go. Here's a staircase. Very good. There's another... is that a gas ball? No, it's just fire. Okay, there's my portal. Home sweet home. Ooh, there's some quartz right here. Let's go grab that. I'll have to do a little bit of this. And a little bit of this. And I'll take that down when I'm done grabbing this. Ooh, come on, level 50. Level 50. Ooh, we're gonna get it, guys. Oh, so close. Alright, let's take that shelf out of here so it's not a spawning spot. Ooh! I don't have any slabs to cover this up. Sorry! Here, we can just do this then. There. And get rid of that little pillar that I made. Look how close I am to level 50, man. Just a little tiny bit. Alright, let's see. Over here. Right, there we go. I gotta remember there's a little jumpy spot here. There we go. Good. I really want to hit level 50 on camera right now. Let's go up and kill something. Not a pig man. Maybe a wither skeleton if there's one hanging out. Oh yeah, there's a few over here. Come on, fellas. A whole bunch of you. Let's eat up. Alright, let's go kill ourselves a couple of wither skeletons and see if we can't get level 50. Oh! That hurt. Alright, well, we taunted them. Here they come. Hello, friends! I don't want to be withered by you, thank you very much. There we go, level 50. No skull, though. Hi-ya, hi-ya. Yep, no skull off of that. But we did get level 50, which is all I wanted. Let's go back to home. Back to the desert base. Don't fall in any big giant lava oceans. We don't have any more potions to save our buns anymore. So let's just get the heck out of here. Go, go, go. Go away. Get home. Alright. Here's our portal. There's our mystery sheep that I don't know how it got there, but he can be our forever friend until a ghast kills you. There we are. We're home to the land of the noisy chickens. And I've got 9 full stacks of quartz, which that should be plenty to do my path, I think. Because like I said, it's just in the floor. And then I've got... what is this? Four stacks of loose quartz, which that should be more than enough to make enough daylight sensors. I'm only going to have... basically, my pattern's going to be... I'll have... do I have a daylight sensor in here? I don't. Well, the pattern's basically going to be... let's make some slabbies. Let's make some more slabbies. It's basically... I'm just going to demonstrate. It's going to be like this... for my floor, and then I'll have a daylight sensor here, and I'll make it be blue, and then I'll just have that alternating with like an archway around it or something. Something like that. We'll work on that next time, though, now that I've got the supplies I need. And, yeah. Let's get away from the chickens and talk. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. And don't forget, go check out Teddy's channel, our new member. He does great work. We're happy to have him here. And, yeah. Good guy. See you next time.